I just need like 8 to 12 hours of alone time in the morning, and then I'm recharged and totally ready to tackle the day.